Welcome. My name is Javier Masculi. I'm a Senior Solutions Consultant at Informatica, and today we'll be discussing the Informatica Intelligent Cloud Services, or IICS, FedRAMP solution. In today's presentation, we'll cover common data challenges and journeys for federal organizations, a quick overview of the IICS FedRAMP solution, and wrap up with some helpful resources. Federal organizations have struggled in many modernization efforts, but the most common refrain is the difficulty around their move to the cloud. It may be part of a cloud-first strategy where any new infrastructure investments will be deployed to the cloud, or it may be a hybrid strategy where there will be a planned coexistence of both on-prem and cloud investments for the foreseeable future. In both cases, customers are looking to be insulated from disruption created by their new multi-cloud and hybrid vendor landscape. Typical projects may include things like cloud data warehousing, application integration and modernization, data analytics initiatives, and managing multi-cloud hybrid architectures. Some of the top challenges with those use cases that we've heard are the lack of developer experience with new or older applications required for modernization efforts, the extensive timelines to complete data migration projects, custom-coded solutions that need to be replaced or modernized, and the need to build custom integrations to work around vendor-locked SaaS applications or cloud ecosystems. To meet those top challenges, the initial release of our FedRAMP IPaaS solution will have cloud data integration, which is our no-code batch-style data integration tool. It provides a powerful drag-and-drop mapping designer for data engineers to build complex and sophisticated mappings. It also has ready-to-use templates and wizard-based integration tasks to accelerate common integration patterns, supporting use cases like cloud data warehouse migrations, data replication and archiving, and application data synchronization. Next is the cloud application integration component. It's our no-code real-time application integration and process tool. With the same kind of drag-and-drop designer, it enables easy connection and integrations with application data, APIs, messaging services, and can supplement bulk data ingestion and integration processes with real-time event-driven data, allowing you to create and manage APIs, automate applications and business processes. Supporting use cases such as real-time data propagation to data lakes or BI tools, API creation management for internal or external consumption, and business process automation. Our cloud platform also is able to connect to existing Informatica enterprise data catalogs. This integration enables quick discovery of your organization's data assets available for use and their technical and business context. Once found, they can quickly select that asset for use in an integration task or mapping. The enterprise data catalog can also make use of the cloud's preview functionality and data provisioning processes for greater self-service functionality. The pre-built connectors and integrations to files, databases, SaaS applications, and cloud-based ecosystems such as Oracle, Salesforce, AWS Redshift, and Snowflake, to name a few, are maintained and being added to regularly to expand what data assets are available for use. Included in our cloud is our unique AI machine learning algorithm, CLAIRE, which provides context to your data, recommended next actions, schema discovery, and much, much more to meet the ever-growing scale needed for enterprise data management. From a deployment and architecture standpoint, IICS is very simple. The runtime environment, called a secure agent, is deployed on a virtual machine within your cloud or on-prem ecosystem. This secure agent will be the processing engine that runs the data integration jobs being designed in the IICS web portal by your data engineers. Only the metadata itself is stored in IICS, so your data remains secure at its source. Thank you for joining us today. For more information, please visit us at informatica.com or contact us by email at fedramp@informatica.com.